And we are back with our rhinoceros beetle larva. And here we can see our larva is creating a small chamber underneath the soil. And it's within this chamber that we are going to see the larva pupate. During pupation, this is where we start to see those adult characteristics, eventually emerging as an adult rhinoceros beetle.